KILLMACS bet by pink flag and six, Roanna Gonzo. And all the girls, I would quickly add a flash pink flag as the early lead, but three and four, looks like will come up to contestants and three managers to come through. That's Tramlian, who has the early lead. Four is KILLMACS bet now coming through on the inside, and a new leader in number four, KILLMACS bet. Four leading from three, one is now up into third place, but as we go to the final bend, KILLMACS bet coming off it from the end, swings along and wins at race number five, four wins from one, and whether it's close between three and five for third, and leave that one to the judge, but there's no doubt, KILLMACS bet number four, winning ahead of number one, who breaks the rules, and the time, 29.57.